Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, O Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, bless Muhammad's progeny as much provision as will suffice them. Amr's narration says, O Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, grant provision. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 7367.